ザ・ウェットランド・ディステラリー・ソルブ・ド・テクニカル・パラドックス・フォー・ゼ・アイデアル・ウィスキー。 Hello, this is Yas speaking. Today's distillery is Akeshi. The distillery is built on the wetland registered by Ramsar Convention and targeting the full-peated whiskey like Isle Island. They realized a very clear and fruity taste of whiskey by solving scientific paradox. Let's see the story of Japanese Isle Whiskey.ケンテン実業 is a food material importer founded in 1982. Their main business is importing material application dairy products from Europe and Australia. In parallel, they were exporting whiskey distilled in Japan, but this business was going to stop due to domestic whiskey shortage by highball boom around 2010. Therefore, they decided to own whiskey distillery. Location choice.The president Keiichi Toyota targeted peated Isle whiskey and looked for the location for the new whiskey distillery to realize it. From the beginning, he limited to candidate location to Hokkaido, which weather is similar with the Isle Island. There is a Yoichi distillery of Nikka in the west side, so that he mainly looked for the east side. He focused on Akeshi because there are Bekambeushi wetland registered in the Ramsar Convention.Rich peated resource which is essential to make peated malt whiskey and delicious oyster as same as Isle Island. Cool and humid weather with a severe temperature difference and frequent mist is also suitable for whiskey cask aging and there are enough rich Mizunara tree forest to make Mizunara cask. In 2013, they started trial aging in Akeshi with new pot provided from Chibu Distillery and Egashima Distillery.In next year, they got good result as they prospected. Therefore, they finalized the location and ordered production facility, including pot shells to Scottish company Forsyth. Akeshi Distillery. Akeshi Distillery was built on the wetland by special construction method in 2016. It started operation as soon as the pot shells were installed by Forsyth staff visiting from Scotland.Keiichi Toyota headhunted Katsuyuki Tatsuzaki from his dairy product business customer, Yukijirushi Megumilk, which is the biggest dairy product company in Japan. Based on his dairy product experience, he solved one technical paradox of whiskey production. To make fruity flavor whiskey, whiskey distilleries normally use wood fermentation tanks, which lactic acid bacteria is living in. Although malt, which is the main material of whiskey, also contains lactic acid bacteria too. Because more lactic acid in fermentation means more fruity flavor whiskey scientifically. Therefore, in addition to the lactic acid bacteria contained in malt, wood fermentation tanks enable more lactic acid bacteria fermentation, comparing with the stainless fermentation tank.But wood fermentation tanks also contains other bacteria, and it's difficult to make sharp clear taste whiskey like stainless tank. However, they choose stainless fermentation tanks for ultimate hygiene management, and challenged how much lactic acid bacteria contained in malt they can use for fermentation. They realized high lactic acid bacteria fermentation by stainless tank, and as a result, they realized very clear and fruity taste whiskey.Probably Akeshi Distillery is the best hygienic management whiskey distillery in the world, and their production area looks like electronics device factory. Today, Akeshi Distillery has released several newborn bottles since 2018, and then their first single malt whiskey, Saruron Kamui, was released in 2020. It means crane got in local Ainu ethnic language.Ainu was original ethnic in Hokkaido, Karafuto and Chishima Island, although they disappeared in the beginning of 20th century. Regarding to Ainu ethnic, I recommend Japanese manga Golden Kamui. From the beginning, Akeshi Distillery targeted 100% local material whiskey. They are using local natural water filtered by peat wetland from the beginning, and Mizunara cask made from local Mizunara tree from 2018. Although cask building is done by independent cooperage Ariake Sangyo in Miyazaki Prefecture.They have mainly used imported Scottish malt since their beginning, although they started using local barley malt in 2018. In addition, they are building the new construction to make peated malt made from local barley and local peat. Let's review their facility. They are straight head type 2 pot shells made by Scottish company Forsyth. 6 fermentation tanks are stainless ones.There are 4 aging cellars. First and second aging cellars next to the distillery are Dunnage style. Third and fourth are Rack style. To realize various aging environments, third is in front of Akeshi Gulf, and fourth is located on the hill. Total capacity could be around 3,000 casks. The new building for malting is under construction. Annual production capacity is planned as 300,000 liters as a maximum. How is their whiskey? Because of fermentation with a rich lactic acid bacteria by stainless tank, their whiskey is generally fruity and crystal clear taste. They have released 4 newborn bottles since 2018. First single malt Saddle Camoy was released in 2020. Those were 200ml small size bottles.But they released first full-size bottle single malt whiskey, Kanlo, in 2021. Kanlo is one of 24 seasons in the ancient calendar system, and blended whiskey, Usui, which is the second season of that calendar system, was also released. But please note that the grain whiskey of their blended whiskey is imported, so that they still plan to release additional 22 different whiskey bottles. When you visit,It takes 2 hours by the airport shuttle bus and local train from Kushiro Airport to Akeshi. Flight between Kushiro and Tokyo is an almost hourly basis and takes 1.5 hours. You can visit Akeshi Distillery between April to November, but only by the special tour organized by the local Gourmet Visitor Center, Konkirie. Please note that you can visit the distillery, but cannot enter the production building due to severe hygiene control.As we mentioned today, Akeshi Distillery was built on Bekambeushi wetland, and you can go through the wetland by train with a beautiful view. If you drive to the north from Akeshi for 2 hours, you can reach to Mashu Lake, which is famous of blue color, and Akan Lake, which is famous of green ball freshwater algae, Marimo. Oyster made in Akeshi is very famous and popular in Japan due to rich milky taste.Sea urchin, clam, and sauri fish, called as Sanma in Japan, are also famous seafood there. Thank you for watching the movie. I'll continue to introduce real Japanese whiskey distillery in this channel. I'm also writing whiskey column in my website and Facebook group. It covers not only Japanese whiskey distillery, but also all about Japanese whiskey for whiskey fans to find what he or she loves to drink. I added direct link on the overview of the movie.See you next time!